Hi, I'm Cody Sandall with Code4Kids, and this is a lightning tutorial showing you the basic features of the Ozoblockly editor, which is available from your web browser on a computer or from a tablet as well. So just the basic operations of it. First off, up here, you have to select which robot you're going to be programming, the Ozobot Bit or the Evo, and you can switch there. And we will be using the Evo for the Code4Kids camp, so we'll make sure it stays there. The next thing here is this number 4. You can change the level of programming you're trying to do, and that will determine how advanced the blocks are that you can use. So this is just giving you some very basic options. That's a movement. These are lights. How you stick them together is you do it like that. You can change the order. And how this executes is top down. So first it would move forward and then it would turn on the light. Now let's go back up to the level. And now you can see that we have more options. You can move forward or backward. You can move how many steps. You can choose your speed here. Now let's go even higher on the level. And all of a sudden you're choosing your direction in millimeter and your speed in millimeters per second. And if this overwhelms you, as you can see, you can mix and match. So if you want to move forward 20 millimeters at a speed of 30 millimeters per second, and then use this block to move backward, you can mix and match. So if you're getting overwhelmed, go up here and bump down the level a little bit, and maybe that will help you. As you can see, different options come available. Down here, there's only 4 items. Then you start getting more things. You can start doing timing, you can start using your sensors, you can start using loops, so you do things multiple times. You can use audio, you can use lighting. If you ever wonder what a block does, you can tap on it, and then over here, the little book icon tells you what these are doing. So this is moving forward how many steps. And then let's go up to this advanced block. And now it starts to tell you, in more programming speak, what your options are. While we're over here, you can, if you have a profile with Ozoblockly, you can see the programs that you have saved here. These first 6 are built-in ones. We just select one and you hit open, and then you can see what it does. So this is a loop, so it would go set the light color, move, set the light color, rotate, then back up here, back up here, back up here. So that's how loops work. If you want ideas, you can see examples. And the examples are determined by what level you are working with. So you can go all the way up to master mode and see some very advanced things. You can see challenges as well. So if you're running out of ideas of what to do, try these 2 tabs and you can see. You can't edit this, but if you want to see what the programming becomes with JavaScript, which is kind of like a real programming language where, you know, people are paid to work in it, you can't edit it, but you can at least see it. So this shows you what real paid programming looks like. The settings tab you probably won't ever use, but it is available for you. If you need, if you want more space, you hit this little X and that brings you back over here. You can hit the arrow here to get more space as well. Click and drag to move around. And then finally, there's these icons down here, which are kind of hard to see. This one tells you you can save files or share files with your friends. You can undo, and it's multiple levels, so that's very nice. If you do something accidentally, you can make copies. If you want to copy this whole block, if you just want to copy a particular block, click on one of them. So you see how that works. If you hit this trash can icon, it'll delete everything. But if you just want to delete one block or one group, you click and drag. We will have further tutorials on how to get your programs onto the Evo, which are these buttons down there, the 2 different options, and we'll also go into some of the more advanced things like loops as well. That is the lightning tutorial on the Ozoblockly editor. Happy programming.